Select the Format menu and then Borders and Shading. Select the Borders tab. Choose the setting for your border, a box or a shadow or a 3D. Select the style for your border. You can preview what it will look like right here and make any other changes that you would like. Remember, you can apply it to either paragraph, or if you choose none here, you can apply it to the entire page. Here's what it looks like on the entire page.